Started as a whale way out west, heading toward us and avoiding all the rest. It blew at the windows and ripped off the door, a blinding dust and a deafening roar. We was headed for the cellar when we realized the whole back porch was getting vaporized. So we grabbed our hats and we held on tight, though the sky was falling on us just as black as the night. It was the kind of fate that you didn't have the time to bemoan. Helpless in the path of the great Cimarron Cyclone. The wind was the worst, it picked up half the town and took it for a spin and set it back down. I was thinking to myself, it's just a little zephyr, when I got knocked down by a low-flying heifer. Suddenly there wasn't any business that I couldn't postpone, due to the appearance of the great Cimarron Cyclone. Then I looked up, just in time to see the whole damn world coming down on me. Just a troubled heart and a lousy hand, buried in a shallow grave of Kansas sand. To the town woke up the next day, a little dried out, but basically okay. They went to church as usual and then had lunch, saying, ain't it a pity about that Cimarron bunch? While we was in a state that could only be considered overblown, due to the appearance of the great Cimarron Cyclone. All because of that great Cimarron Cyclone. All because of that great